variation of Cheap Tricks, what we call shapes and figures or images. Basically, at the end of the trick, doesn't matter which trick you're performing, that at the end of the trick, you will have a figure or some kind of shape or images. To start with, I'm going to show you what I call the Mickey Mouse. See? Mickey Mouse. Okay, next one I'm going to show you is what I call the Harley Davidson. So at the end of the trick, it will look like the Harley Davidson, the motorbike. Okay? There you go. Start with 3 chips. You twist that one up and put it up there. And then you open that one. And that's Harley Davidson. That's what I call it. Okay? Here, next, I'm going to show you the one I've called triangle. Well, it's not what I call triangles. Everybody call it triangle. Or I call it tri-star, excuse me. So, 3 chips. This is how triangles look like. Open that there. Catch that chips. And that one. Open that chips at the back. So you're gonna triangle shape, or what I call a tri-star. Okay, this is triangle. Then next one I'm going to show you, the square, which is 4 chips. Okay, this is the square. Okay, square. A little bit similar to the triangle, but except using 4 chips, and you drop one of them there, and then you got a square, like a square shape, or what I call 4 corner. So straight, 4 corner or square will do. Okay, and the next one I'm going to show you, much more difficult than this one, is what I call the 4 leaf clover. Okay, here it is. 4 leaf clover. It's one of the difficult tricks I come across. Basically, you got not much to play. You have to open the chips with those 4 fingers. Not nothing to do with your thumb. You got to open it with those 4 fingers. Out, like so. See, it's a bit difficult when you don't have practice that much. This is what I call a 4 leaf clover. Next, 5 chip star is it looks like a star. It's a butterfly variation as well. It will look like a star when it finishes. So using 5 chips, that's why it's called 5 chip star. See, 5 chip star, and that's the shape, look like a star. Okay, the next one I'm going to show you is more advanced. Also one of the most difficult 6 chips variation. It's what we call 6 chips flower. Okay, I'm going to show you 6 chips flower. This, this is what I call a 6 chips flower. Open the 6 chips like that. Then you drop one to the middle and it looks like a flower. As you can see, it's a flower. Okay, this is what the shapes and figures variations. That's the lesson for the shapes and figures. So there's nothing I can teach you on that, except that whatever chips you're doing, when it ends up look like certain shapes and figures, then you can call it whatever it looks like. And
yeah, grab your coat. get your keys, 'cause whatever you're drinking, it's all